already claimed. I threw a brick through the window of the bank. It was too little too late. Turns out the villain is real, and dystopia's already here. And we're still comfortable in our apathy. Since then I'm forcing you out. Faces on television of the millionaires making decisions. They never met us, but they know what's best for us. Don't say you're pining for the good old days when you made sure we stay exactly the same. Proud parents, but your kids are ashamed. And then I've taken your jobs. Just fucking mediocre. You think that everyone rich must have started from the bottom and worked their way up. You will normalize this so you can keep buying everything they're selling. Yeah, the kids are on drugs. This is what they're escaping. They're afraid of the young people.